turmoil for the Tigers, Damian. We'll talk about that. But on the opening tip, Arkansas in the road red has the first possession. And how about getting right to work? We talked about it in the pregame. From the perimeter. Chubb inside goes to the hole. And two teams that have had difficulty at times scoring the basketball each hit their first shots of the day. Spin move inside. How about Devonta Avery now?
I really like Alan Payne and this young man right here as well.
Can he get it? The kick out. Frankie Sullivan. Auburn 2 of 2 outside the arc. And into the front court. Arkansas makes some pay as Wade with a nice that one. And here's Young for Arkansas. Payne the other way. And they say he got shoved from behind. He's got to deal with it this time of year. With close-knit groups like this that are in the middle of a long season as Ricky Scott gets the lane. Johnson trying to beat the shot clock. Are you kidding me?
Thus far, not turning the basketball over too much and defending the paint.
Gabriel, oh my goodness, where is this coming from? Auburn now, 4 of 6 from outside the arc. The Razorbacks came into this one 10th in the league in three-point shooting. Gabriel again. Madden looking for room. That's a nice play by the freshman. Ball batted away in the post. Forbes got a hand on it and created the turnover.
Arkansas leads the league in steals. Older guys can go back to some bad habits when they get down on the road, as you see a big three by Scott from Arkansas. And he's having to develop, even the young freshmen, the culture and the mindset to not give up during the basketball game as well.
Wow, that pass was absolutely threaded through.
Penetration.
What you're saying is defenses are able to shade on him some more. And Scott gets the bucket and draws the foul. But I mean, you got to be sprinting at this level all the time to get yourself open. Kind of like that. You got to be going to a spot. Now that was without Gabriel, who gets his second block. Oh my goodness. Johnson couldn't get that one to go. Scott on the hustle. Nice play, Ricky Scott. And Tony Barbee does it.
Goes down before the Houston game at their shoot around. And so they're just fighting through, trying to turn lemons into lemonade.
Scott, boy, is he feeling it. A dozen for Ricky Scott. It's his 14th double figures game of the season, and he's now got the last 7 for the Razorbacks. For that after the game. Gabriel with a defensive play, and look at him go! And at the other end.
Bright future for both of these teams, I think.
Nice move underneath. Mitchell giving his team a the glass. That little fella shows no fear, Damian. Boy, what a huge half for Ricky Scott. Back interception. Auburn out to a 17-point lead, but it would have been much worse had it not been for the 18 first half points from Ricky Scott. Everybody else for the Razorbacks is 3 of 9. And B.J. Young, as Wade hits the three-pointer. Young, the outstanding freshman we talked about.
Chaser on Frankie Sullivan as well.
And it looks like they're going to let Chubb go to work. But game Thursday night in Gainesville, a game that Tony Barbie thought they were playing pretty well in. And look at Rob Chubb. Mike Anderson wasn't expecting that. Wade and Scott have done, and what they're hoping the rest of the team can bring to the table. Boy, what a lift that Brandon Mitchell has been for this Arkansas basketball team.
For the Tigers, I think, and if you're Arkansas, you tend to get caught up into that as you see Wade with another trifecta.
And all of a sudden, the uglier this game has got, the closer the Razorbacks have gotten. And finally, B.J. Young hits his first field goal of the day at the 13th. Payne, nice move as he got the bucket over Sanchez. And Tony Barbee takes it. Has been awfully quiet today. Off the ball fake. That's a pretty shot. Ulysses.
Beginning of the season, but he likes the way that Payne competes. He's a fighter.
What about Mitchell? Second. Young gave that one up, and a nice finish as Mitchell was hustling and trailing the play. Sullivan for three. First tray in a while for the Tigers. Here he is with a basketball. Wow. Scott. And look at Mitchell. His offensive rebound leads to the triple by Ulysses Nobles. Tony Barbee is taking. Wallace in trouble. Here's Payne. Wade won't hesitate. Scott for the two. It pulls the Hogs within a point.
And B.J. Young demands
that number. And there you see the steal by Arkansas. Here's Young.
B.J. Young.
And the Razorbacks go back on top in search of their first road win in the SEC.
Arkansas back to that 2-3 zone.
And the Tigers going back to Rob Chubb. Tony Barbee. Young again. Did we just say confidence? Not even on the bench, not dressed. We'll know why after the game. But that's the kind of thing you got to do for the long-term viability of a program.
The first job is making sure you raise young men. And Coach Tony Barbee's doing that.
Yep, the horn sounds. And Arkansas comes back from 17 down on the road. And they win it 77-71. For Damian Fishback and